Okay.
Hey guys, take two. I'm Alyse Black with Heart of Austin Homes Team, and we are here at 1105 Hermitage Drive, otherwise known as Duggan's Dugout. It's right across from North Acres Greenbelt and Park. You see my jacket on the sign? Oh yes.
Oh,
classy.
Yeah.
Classy.
Oh, but look at that for sale sign.
Okay, so let me show you around a little bit, and then we're going to do a happy little Bob Dylan tune that you may know.
You know Bob Dylan.
Okay, but not sung like Bob Dylan.
Okay.
Like that. So this one is really, really close to town. It's where, I mean, we're like basically just a hop, skip, and a jump from 35, but no road noise because we're far enough away. It's 4 bedrooms and 2.5 baths. Got a coat closet here, coming into a big old living room. Obviously, this could be used for formal dining if you wanted. Otherwise, just an extension of the living room, fireplace, etc. One of the coolest things by far about this place is the backyard. So, this is the lovely backyard. It has just tons of these live oaks everywhere. Cute little pea patch garden here. Fire pit over there. So many house concerts have been held here. I can't even tell you. I filmed a music video here before. So, just to let you know. Then let's check out the kitchen really quickly and head upstairs. So the tower was redone in 2010 along with the countertops. The windows on this whole house were redone last year, and they're great double paned energy efficient ones now. Has a breakfast area and everything there. And then going upstairs, you see all 4 bedrooms. They've redone both bathrooms. One last year and one the year, or 2 years before that. Just redone bathrooms. Pedestal sink. And then full shower, etc. With nice little touches there with the slate. So nice. And then we have almost all the bedrooms on this are really quite large. This is one of the smallest, and it's still quite large, with a full walk-in closet, etc. And they are all the laminate wood flooring. So, nice big bedroom. You could easily fit a king in here. You could fit a king in every one of the bedrooms, honestly. Which is, I kind of rate rooms by what size bed would easily fit in them. We just repainted this one. Again, brand new windows around the house. And this one only has a wall closet, though. Most of them are walk-in. And then, here's the master bed. Voila! This one has a nice redone bathroom. You want to check out that? There's John in the mirror.
Oh, I try to avoid getting myself in the mirror at all times. But if you stop the camera, you can catch me.
Large walking
for a little bit.
There. And then let's head out back. So, great things about this one, obviously the redone bathrooms and the redone windows are great. The fact that it has no carpet, the fact that the backyard is actually low maintenance, even though it's pretty big, has all of those wild oaks, and then the gorgeous sage. The front of the house has a lot of privacy because it has one big live oak that kind of wraps around the house, which doesn't give you much of a view of the house, but gives you a lot more privacy. All right, so. I have been teased because I've been doing so many covers on my videos lately. And so I promise you that I'm going to start doing more originals on my videos for a singing realtor. But in the meantime,
today is not one of those days.
This is not one of those days. And I wanted to have these gorgeous live oaks as a background, especially on this stage that so many of Austin's great musicians have played on before. So here you go. Bob Dylan's Make You Feel My Love. When the rain is flowing in your face and the whole world is on your case, I can offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. When the evening shadows and the stars appear and there is no one to dry your tears,
I could hold you for a million years to make you feel my love. I know you haven't made your mind up yet, but I would never do you wrong. I've known it from the moment that we met. There's no doubt in my mind where you belong. I'd go hungry, I'd go black and blue. I'd go crawling down the avenue. There is nothing that I wouldn't do to make you feel my love. The storms are raging on the rolling sea and on the highway of regret. The winds of change are blowing wild and free. Oh, you ain't seen nothing like me yet. I could make you happy, make your dreams come true. There is nothing I wouldn't do. Go to the ends of the earth for you, to make you feel my love.
Thank you, guys. I hope you love the house. It has just hit the market 2 days ago, and would love to have you out if you want to come look at it. My name is Alyse Black, and we are never too busy for your referrals. Thank you so much for your faith in us. Thank you, guys. Take care. Have a great Sunday.